I felt that one in my chest.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the macro density? The primary explosive? The blasting?
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring you a pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
She's good to go. Perfect. Yes. I thought it was gonna be pretty bad, but and then I got into it when I learned how to use abilities and magic. When I learned.
Attention, all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of sector...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you. Huh.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it.
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Yoo-hoo. Huh? I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
What are we doing at this time?
Blue Cloud, up here! Look up! I said look up! I said look up!
No dice. It's a shit show over there, too.
Keep pounding them!
Get over here!
I said look up! I said look up!
Is there a shelter around?
It's okay. You're safe now.
You're doing this on purpose?
Got a patient with
I'm on top of the rubble!
Need a stretcher. ASAP.
I give up. If you ever get up here, just be careful you don't fall, okay?
We'll never catch our train.
Why? Oh, why?
Well, you're welcome to look.
We'll never catch our train now.
There has to be another way.
Well, you're welcome to look.
So what? Do we dig our way through? Nah, it's a death wish.
Station's intact. Couldn't be. But then...
Wait.
Real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the Earth so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
I should have taken the side streets.
What did we do to deserve this? My baby's
well,
this
right.
Why
but
this one? Was there. The military's on the way. Once they're here,
I can't Lord. Take this.
Shooting for the station? Take the alley and climb up to the roof of that building at the end, and you're practically there.
If you make it that far.
Eh?
We have to believe in Shinra.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids to safety.
No, we stay together.
Yeah, together. I don't want to leave without you.
Me too. I'm staying.